All right, friends, welcome to this 360 video of Splash Mountain at Magic Kingdom. Best viewing results and pleasures. You'll want to put this up to a 4K resolution on the YouTube channel. You also want to be viewing this on your cell phone or a computer. If you're watching on a TV, it might look a little different. Circle tour on a log and taking the plunge in the end. And now we're in the queue line. Just gotta go up and around and we'll be on our log in no time. Already I can see very similarities between the two versions from Disneyland and here, especially when you get into this area and the hollowed out area. So it is neat how you get to see some of the characters from the ride, so that gives you a little bit more understanding of the story. We got Br'er Fox, we got Br'er Bear, and we just saw Br'er Fox or Br'er Frog back there. I've never heard of Br'er Frog. So we got the Briar Patch. Last chance to exit. Oh. So a fun fact about me, I do not like water rides. In fact, I'm not a fan of them at all. I don't like when my clothes get wet. Get in. Oh boy. Got the one? Oh, excuse me. Oh boy. Oh, row number 7. That's not bad. Sometimes when you ask to come in here, they'll put you in the front row or second row. I prefer the back rows. So as I was saying, I am not a fan of water rides. They're not my favorite, but I am doing this video for posterity, for the future, when things change. Disney is always changing. It's always going to be growing. And one thing I like to do is I like to take video of the past or the present, which will become the past very quickly. And this is one of them. So, let's do this. Now, a devious thing that I like to do sometimes, if I'm with family or friends, not with strangers, is that if you ever get in the front row, and you're coming down on that big hill, now especially this works at Disneyland because you're single file right now. When you're in that front row and you don't want to get wet, you just duck. And I've heard from many of people that they duck too. And when you duck, the water goes over you and hits the second row person, leaving you mildly wet. But they get a lot of wet. Like I say, I only do this with friends and family who enjoy that kind of a thing. So, oh boy, we are next log in line. And I always love how when you come to a seat of a water ride and the seat is wet, that only tells you one thing. We're gonna get wet. Just like Br'er Rabbit up here says, you may get wet. The wetter I get, maybe the more likes I'll get. Oh boy. There goes that log. Look at that. This crew right here, they're mildly dry. They're not that bad. I feel good about this, friends.
ask me, what do you about saying the rabbit's feeding them home? I say, you say,
wasn't that bad. I just got like totally splashed on my face. So did you. They got you good. I can't wait to see the look on your face. I just remember going down the hill and you just see this water coming running. It's just like, here you go. Yeah.